third time in my life I ceased to exist. I was having a small operation. My brain was filling with anesthetic. I remember a sense of detachment, falling apart, coldness. Drowsy and disoriented, but definitely there. Now, when you wake from a deep sleep, you might feel confused about the time or anxious about oversleeping, but there's always a basic sense. process is one of the greatest remaining mysteries in science and philosophy. How does consciousness happen? Somehow, within each of our brains, the combined activity of many billions of neurons, each one a tiny biological machine, is generating a conscious experience. And not just any conscious experience, your conscious experience.
Right here and right now.
Right here and right now. Right here and right now. Right here and right now. Right here and right now.